Forget about robot restaurants, here you have a whole robotic complex. The Guangzhou Robotic Restaurant is the world's first robotic restaurant and it is completely run by robots. I'm not even joking, they use robots for literally everything from the central kitchen to the cold chain logistics. The restaurant is operated under the Foodom Group, a subsidiary of Chinese property giant the Country Garden Group. As a matter of fact, the idea of a robot kitchen has been so successful that Country Garden has invested $250 million into research and development. Not content to rest on their laurels, the Foodom specializes in Shunde cuisine, serving everything from stir-frying to steaming and boiling, from mains like burgers and claypot rice to desserts and cocktails. Trained by 11 Shunde chefs, the 46 different types of robots at the restaurant work in perfect synchronicity to give a culinary experience that must be seen to be believed. Once the meal is ready, the restaurant uses projection lights to tell the customers to get ready for the food, which is then parachuted down to petal-shaped trays, ready to be eaten.